Hi, we'll continue discussing about designing of an automata. We have one more set of problems. We'll wind up by this session. Here, it is not like similar problems what we solved. We'll just do it in similar way, some other way. Okay, the question would go like this. Design a DFA to accept strings of A's and B's where every block of 5 consecutive symbols has at least 2 A's. Okay, check the question properly. It says I need to accept strings of A's and B's where if I make a block of 5 consecutive symbols, it's something like you have running string. I am not worried about what is the length of a string, but however, wherever I group the symbols as 5, that should have at least 2 A's. So now I can say the example for the string could be AA, BBB. Observe, you have 5 symbols there. Similarly, it could be ABA, BB. Even the string ABAAB should be accepted because we have 3 A's which are accepting, which is as per the condition. Now, is it the way we write the string? Need not be. Say, for example, string could be something like this. Observe this, where you take first 5 symbols, yes, we have 2 A's. You just take second 5 symbols, we have 2 A's. Third 5 symbols, we have 2 A's. Four, 5 symbols, we have 2 A's. Again, we have 2 A's. So, you should be able to identify any 5 consecutive symbols that should have minimum of 2 A's. It could be more than 2, not an issue. Now, how do I solve? Check for the minimum string again. Anyhow, if I consider this as my set of valid strings B, I can write AA, BBB. And remember, even if you write 5 A's, it should be accepted. So clearly says, I am worried about 2 A's, not about the placements. And the moment I get 2 A's, I just skip remaining thing. Now, let me start writing the skeleton of the problem. In the state Q0, with the input symbol A, reach Q1. With the input symbol A in Q1, again reach Q2. We have received 2 A's already. So, I am not worried about the remaining symbols. I just write either A or B. So, Q3. Again with A or B is Q4, A or B is Q5. Can I make this as final state? Definitely I can make because it's accepting 5 symbols. Now, check properly here, what extra has to be done? AA is accepted, AA, BBB is accepted. Mean to say, starting with 2 A's, everything is accepted. But the thing is, what if suppose the string starts with B? Let me check for that. So, in the state Q0, with the input symbol B, you cannot have transition with the remaining states. So, obviously, I go for one more new state, that is Q6. So, Q0 with B is Q6. Observe properly, I wanted 5 symbols. Among 5, first symbol is B. Again, second symbol could be A, third symbol could be A, fourth and fifth could be anything. Or, first symbol could be B, second symbol cannot, maybe B. Check for that. Okay. Now, let me check with this. First symbol is B, second symbol is A, you have reached Q7. Next symbol is A. Mean to say, third symbol is A. Since third symbol is A, we have got 2 A's, we just skip the remaining 2 symbols. It could be either A or B. I already have a transition from Q3 with A or B. I just plan to that. just point to that. See now, B, A, it could be anything. Are they 5 symbols? Yes, they are 5 symbols. No need to worry. Similarly, if it is Q6 with B, mean to say if I have second symbol is also B, then I go for the state Q8. Then again, first symbol is B, second symbol is B, third symbol is A. If fourth symbol is A, I just go to the state Q4 with the input symbol A. Then, if again third symbol is also B, then go to Q10 with the input symbol B from the state Q8. From Q10, if it is A, mean fourth symbol is A, reach Q11, and if it is fifth symbol is A, reach the final state Q5 with the input symbol A. 3 B's are fine. Can we accept 4th B? Not possible. It should go for a dead state. So we have a state Q12, which seems to be, which becomes a dead state with the input symbol B. Since I said dead state, you know how to write transient for dead state. Similarly, if first symbol is A and second symbol is B, how do I manage? Same thing. Q1 with A, B is Q7. See, first A, B, second A, accepted. Similarly, Q7 with B, first A, first symbol A, second symbol, third symbol, fourth is A, not worried about fifth. First is A, second is B, third is B, again, fourth is B, fifth is A. First is A, second is A, third is A, fourth is, first is A, second is B, third is B, fourth is B, fifth if it is B, rejected. So we go for dead state. One set of strings should be accepted. But remember, I told the string could be running string, where you cannot expect always to have 5 symbols. It could be more than 5. But we take the strings repeatedly for 5 consecutive symbols. Clearly says, if you have 10 symbols, if you accept first 5 symbols and reach final state, you should come back to accept the 6th symbol so that it is a first symbol for first symbol in second to 5. So I should know the transition happening for the state Q5 with the input symbol A and B. Observe properly now. In the state Q5, if you accept the string symbol A, it is first symbol out of 5 symbols. First symbol out of 5 symbols. So remaining should be how many? 4 symbols. So if first symbol is A, check out for that state. When you accept 4 symbols, come back to Q5, where the second symbol may be A. Let me check out that. So I will say Q5 with A is Q1. See now, you start from 6th symbol here. 6th symbol goes back to Q1, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th comes back. On the other hand, if you say 6th symbol is B, you cannot give it to this, where since I said it is 2nd to 5, I come back to Q6 here. I come back to Q6, where again the symbol B from the state Q5 would go to Q6. Again, check it out. First symbol is B, second symbol may be B or A, and transition would go accordingly. Nothing to worry with this. Okay, just to brief it out, since it says 5 consecutive symbols, you should have 5 plus 1, 6 states. Check the condition, at least 2 A's, at least 2 B's, at least 3 B's, whatever. Accordingly, write the transitions. Where it is not worried, you just make it A and B. Then check for remaining problem, remaining options, or remaining type of strings. Then you can have the transitions for other states. Hope this is clear enough to manage. You can also have a question like this. Instead of saying every block of 5 symbols, you can have 10 symbols, 16 symbols, 12 symbols. Then accordingly the number of states would change. And you could write at least 2 A's. It could be at least 4 B's, 3 B's. Or maybe also saying at least 2 A's and 2 B's. Whatever the condition you can have, you can have the conditions. The structure would remain same. You would design the DFA accordingly. Thank you.